Emma, ready?
Yeah.
Mr. Hyde!
Why don't you come out and take what you really want? Or shall I deprive you the pleasure you seek and kill him myself?
Regina!
Here's what's going to happen. Leave town and Jekyll is all yours.
The problem is, my work is here, in Storybrooke, and it's only just beginning. So how about I alter the deal? I take Jekyll and keep Storybrooke, and you avoid embarrassing yourself, because while everyone was afraid of the Queen, you, not quite as much.
No deal.
Something wrong? Why did you hesitate?
Nothing's wrong. I'm fine.
Are you really savior?
Shut up. You're a prisoner now.
Ignore him, Emma.
Yes, ignore me. Just like your trust.
Wait. What do you know?
More than you. If you wish to learn what's been happening to you, you know where to